So how did it feel overall?
Been sore, but it felt good enough to play. And as long as I don't have any more incidences, is that plural?
Right? Incidents, yeah.
Incidents?
Yeah.
Incidents, yes. As long as I don't have any more of those, I can continue to play and continue to heal. It's kind of just probably exactly where I was the last time I came back. I don't feel limited out there, but you just feel it. And you know, as I continue to go, I'm getting closer and closer to 100%. And like I said, hopefully I won't miss any more games.
Is there took a steal there?
So I just land on my elbow. You land that hard, you kind of just collect yourself. And I didn't collect myself enough, and I missed two free throws, which rarely happens. So I think if I got to redeem myself at the end and seal the deal, but got out of there all right. Obviously, our history with Cleveland. You want to get a win. You want to try to send a message, knowing it's just a regular season game, but that's the opportunity in front of us. So that's an interesting building to play in, and had some ups and downs in there. So looking forward to the battle. To be honest, I haven't had a lot of opportunity to get out there yet, so we obviously can put the ball in the basket and Ray, I'm sure they're still figuring out the way that he's infused into the offense with how much LeBron has the ball in his hands, but other than that, it's going to be a filling out process. It's going to be a little different than what we're used to.
What do you kind of make of Isaiah's underdog journey, and even though it's different circumstances, can any part of you relate to what he has gone through?
He's the last pick in the draft, and now he's an all-star. Like, that's almost the seventh pick. That's a little different.
Right, for sure.
He's really made a name for himself and proved a lot of people wrong. And he's bounced around a bunch of teams and really, he's found a way to establish himself in each place he's been. So, he's a gamer. That's what makes him who he is. Sure, he's proud of what he's made out of his career based on how it started.